And welcome back to The Legend of Zelda The Wind Waker. So, let's continue on here. Well, that guy was not being nice there. He's not. Joy, Bandit! Joy! I'd be curious to know if there was an actual joy pendant that existed. Is there a way to open that? That I'm just missing? Maybe with this thing? Yeah, with that thing. Definitely with that thing. I think this is one of those treasure chests. Or treasure charts. Nope, that's Smolty. It's in one of these rooms. I just don't remember which one it is. Yep. There's one that we just sort of find, and then there's one that we need the grappling hook with, which is what we'll get in this dungeon. I gotta hit it. Also helps too. There we go. Blue Rupee's always good. Can't go wrong with it. Alright, let's see here. Now that we definitely need the grappling hook for, we can't progress without it. So that means we have to go this way. Rupee and some more chew jelly. I need a better weapon then. I need this guy's weapon. Keep missing! Give me something good. That's okay, I guess. Now, where's that guy's weapon? There it is. Even if it is a big stick. Oh, no, okay, that makes a lot more sense. Alright. Progress. Good old progress. I can't be here already, can I? Maybe I am. Okay, fighting on bridges is not a good idea. Alright, that works. Grab a hold of that ladder. There we go. Go! Okay. I don't want to jump off. Oh, that sucks. Actually, it did land down there. Totally worth it. Totally worth it. Essentially, you're just gonna need to collect all those little trinkets and stuff. They pay off if you start collecting them now, so do so. Especially those joy pens, you're gonna need a lot of those later on. I'm gonna wait for the next turn, so. Tick tock, tick tock, tick tock, tick tock, tick tock, tick tock, tick tock. And that would be a good time to go. Oh, we gotta. I got it. Now, the only thing is. There's a platform I can climb here. Grab the bomb. Throw it at the rock. And boom goes the rock. And then we go. All right. I feel like there's something in there. I should probably look up to see. I think we're good. I do feel like there is something behind that block, though. Oh, boy.
Hey!
Have you seen any filthy thieving rats around? I know they are annoying, but keep your wits about you. They are only rats. If you spread bait near their nests, they may share their store of treasure with you. Why don't you try it? You know, I did not know that. I was completely not aware of that. Okay, I guess I gotta go to the other side. Nah. Come on. There we go. I'll take a heart piece. Let me open this, please. Guessing it's the compass. I'm good. Look at how good I am at this. Yep. Did you see that throw? That was pro. Yep. Oh, a key? It's a key. Anything else in here? Let's go ahead and pull that out all the way. Even though I can't get into it. But that's okay, you can't get into everything. More outside here. I feel like I missed a whole section. Oh god. Oh god, okay. Let's get over where it's safe. Really? Bye! Oh well. Oh, I guess I'll take that. And it looks like I need a wallet upgrade because I can only carry so many. Joy pendant. Alright, so what we were supposed to do is we were supposed to grab a stick and bring that all the way along with us to this next thing of light. Light that on fire. Keep going. Light this one on fire. And the door will open. And that's that for that room. Oh, there is. I did not mean to throw that. One thing you'll never get used to in this game is that in Ocarina of Time, when you stop moving, you won't throw the bomb, you just drop it in place. In this game, they dedicated two different buttons to it. Not necessarily the worst thing to complain about, but it's not even something you can really complain about either. It's just a habit, I guess. If anything, I'm complaining about myself. I love that sound, by the way. Just going, brrr. Even though it sounded nothing like it. Is there anything else over there? Is there anything below us? It's a better question. Yes, but that is for later. Uh-oh. I hate how they have to, like, or they have, like, an invincibility second on them. I really wish they just keep wailing on them and then be dead. Actually. One of these I thought had the dude in him. But I guess not. Die now, thank you. Oh man, joy pendant. Joy! Alright, there we go. I do want that chest, though. Question is, where is it? Oh, I get it. Getting ahead of myself here, I guess. Alright, which one of you guys had the stick? You had the stick. Good job, Link. Totally meant to do that. And here is our treasure chart. All right, so that's one of two. think. Pretty sure it's one of two. Ah, those things. Now these things are kind of weird to kill. But they are possible. So what happens is that they come on, they push you into the lava, and then you get really mad and upset. That's how it works. Normally what you're supposed to do is you're supposed to... Well, okay, let's get rid of this thing, because it is getting down. Ow. I'm being a snot. That's the other way of killing him, I forgot about that. What you do is, if you stun them, they will turn into essentially a block that you can pick up.
Yep.
And once they're in that block form, the way of killing them then is to throw them at a wall or something and they just break apart. You win. That is the final boss area. I think we're missing a lot of stuff. Yeah, we are. That's okay for now, though. I just need a bomb now. There's a bomb! Give me that bomb. And that's our third jar. Blow that open. Get in there. Thank you. And this actually would be a pretty darn good time to go take a break and come back in the next video. So until then, bye!